This is our beautiful prophet 2019-2020 Abiy Sumaya said.
Once again, congratulations. You have now received the mantle of leadership to Bulu, Dr. Sen. He established leaders. These younger ones, they should have confidence in you, they should trust you to protect them, not to turn around to do the things. You were once at that stage. Some of them may not even know their right from their left, especially if they are confident. Some take, some be so harsh on them. When you are sent to their classes or prep, it's for you to ensure that they win. At this stage, you know why you are here. Most of them don't know why you are here. So you are there to guide them. When they misbehave and you feel that your skin is tied to you or trusted you, please. You have the senior officers that she wasn't supposed to. We cannot just, dismiss it like that. And when something is done and the police comes around to guard everybody, I feel like nothing. You go to the station and you fear yourself. So she fears herself. She fears herself, of course. We're not meant to victimize anybody. She's a generation. Thank you. Once again, congratulations. God bless you. Prefect, Northern Assembly. For praying with them,